So it's the part 3 of Assassin's Creed Origins, and this story is very interesting, so let me play what happens next. So enjoy the gameplay, guys.
By order of Philakitai Gennadios, all citizens must report unusual activity. In particular, a murderess is in hiding and believed to frequent this quarter. Gennadios will reward useful information most generously, but refusal to volunteer relevant information will be dealt with harshly. Citizens well know the anger of Gennadios. If you have information, make haste to share it.
May Serapis lead Ptolemy to wisdom. May peace and justice reign.
I said.
Gennadios' men have been harassing me.
Boom!
They harass everyone.
This area is off limits.
Hey. find this woman. She has murdered a friend of the royal court.
Hang on. Time is up. Die.
Nothing yet.
Not a thing.
Well, well. God's preserved me. Adelphi, who did this to you? I didn't imagine it. Think you're special, do you? What? That's odd. Wait a minute. Worm cannon. There you are. She has murdered a friend of the royal court.
At your command, Philakitai.
Have you dragged me into the land of the dead?
You sought to kill my wife!
Your whore of a wife is a murderess. Wayfully and wanton. I did my duty as a Philakitai, and for this you have taken my life. Is your vengeance above all law, Medjay? Be warned. The Philakis will hunt you down and exact revenge.
May the Hidden One walk beside you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
What is this?
Hey, who's what?
Time is up. Die. Alarm! Charge!
Ιδέως έχω απαντάν σιώδε.
God be good. Trouble.
Move! Move! Λάβνην ουκεστήν. Φαύλον ον γάρ. Ω, διαμελίας. Ουγάρ ελάβνην γυμνέσκους.
I can finish you.
Clear off! Face the threat!
So few Egyptians are coming to Tempen. Where are my Seni and Senu?
Θεός τον κλέπτη με ένα αγαπά.
Great Serapis. Are you as merciful as Amun?
Welcome, brother.
Thank you, priest.
It is good to see Egyptians come back. Since my drummer was jailed, it has been quiet.
The silence is striking.
A tanner jailed my drummer. Accused him of stealing a precious Nubian lion skin from the Daivats. Poor soul even worked for him. Tragic. He is an honest man.
Leave this in my hands, priest.
Magi, my drummer is in the Kibotos arsenal nearest the library. Serapis walk with you.
And you, priest. Should not be seen in this area.
You! Yeah, big guy! You have got the look of a man who can heft things! Namely, me! And my injured foot!
I come on the priest's request, drummer.
Then get me out of here, Magi!
I cannot help but think. You seem cheerful for a man unable to walk.
You jest, Shirley. This is the best day of my life! My foot will cost that tanner.
Surely your health is worth more than that.
If I can prove nothing, you would be correct. That is where you come in, friend.
What is it you think I can do?
Find the fools who stole it, of course. Return that skin and clear my name.
Who stole the lion skin?
I turned away from the lion skin for a moment, and a bandit nabbed it and ran away. I lost him in the crowd. It happened in the Egyptian district. The guards, of course, blamed me. Tough life being an Egyptian in Alexandria.
I will find them then.
Go on, get that skin. I will be fine. Just need to rest my leg. Then I will go and meet the priest. You clear my name!
Hey! Hold on!
Time to die, Philae. can run to! Got you!
Clear the way! Hurry!
Be lingering here.
Clear off! Hurry!
Beast. Blue is no color for a lion.
Yeah.
This man is a thief!
Peace, Theon. He claims to not have stolen a thing. Do you wish Serapis displeased with you?
No. I am going to sue you for my broken leg, you naked idiot!
That is not helping.
I knew you Egyptians were all alike. This is what I get for hiring you. Thieves all!
I have my best man on this. We will fix it.
I am the wronged party here. My skin was stolen.
And if you want it back, you will pay him for his suffering. And make amends by kneeling to Serapis.
This is your answer, priest? Extortion? Fine.
I fear Serapis and I have a long road ahead of us. Blessings on your journey, brother.
I wish to serve Serapis further, if you have need.
There is one thing. There has been food taken by the guards malignly in the name of Serapis. They take a tithe, then take double for themselves. They bring it to their arsenal and share it with their Philakitai. The people now starve. I worry it will get worse.
Do not worry, priest. I will see the people fed.
I will await among the people at the docks.
Halt! Stay there, you!
Best not to draw attention here.
Keep the Gyria safe.
Aristo's work is fine. A peripatetic philosopher. It's a shame what has happened to him.
Much we can do, but be ready.
Stealing from Serapis? You guards are supposed to uphold the law. Pathetic. This food will be put to much better use.
Find the skin, you! Got you!
This food will serve the people well. One cart of food, priest, as asked for. The Pharaoh's guards were happy to donate it.
This Seni is more than I expected. The people will be served by Serapis today.
May you walk lightly in his steps, priest.
And you, Magi.
I'll continue later so that you guys.